Hello children, I am back again with another chapter from your literature book, and the chapter name is The Merchant's Purse. Let us read a story about an old woman who found a purse at the marketplace. Now let's read. A rich merchant. Now who is a merchant, children? Do you know who is a merchant? A merchant is a man who sells things. A rich merchant once lost his purse at the marketplace. Now, what is a purse? A purse is a bag in which you keep money. You have seen many times your mother, when she goes to market or anywhere outside, she carries a purse where she keeps her mobile, her money and other valuable things are kept in it. So, a poor old woman found a purse. She opened it and saw that it had 100 gold coins. Now, who found a purse? An old lady. A poor old lady, she found a purse in the marketplace, which was lost by the merchant. And then she opens the purse, and what she finds in the purse? 100 gold coins. So, just as she was wondering, now, what do you mean by wondering? She was thinking. Just as she was wondering whose purse it was, she heard a merchant shout, "A reward! I will give a reward to anyone who finds my purse." So as she found the purse, this old lady, she heard somebody shouting there in the marketplace. And what the merchant, it was a merchant who was shouting. And what he was saying? He was saying, "A reward! I will give a reward who will find my purse." So children, what do you think the word reward means here? The word reward means something given in exchange for good behavior or good work. So say suppose if you do something good, you get a reward or gift from your parents or others. No? So this lady also expected some reward from the merchant. As the merchant was saying that whoever finds my purse, I will give a reward. Now let's read. Go to the next page. The old woman gave the purse to the merchant. "Here is your purse," she said. "Will you give me my reward?" "Reward," said the merchant, greedily counting his gold coins. "My purse had 200 pieces of gold. You have already stolen more than the reward. Go away." Now here, children, you can see the merchant is telling the old woman that my purse had 200 gold coins. But is he saying the truth? His purse had how many gold coins? Only 100 gold coins, as we have read earlier. But now he is saying he is a very greedy man. Now greedily means the person in a way that shows someone wants more and more. This person was very greedy, this merchant. So he's instead of 100 gold coin, he said that the purse had 200 gold coins, and he told the lady that you have stolen my gold coins, and that what reward I will give you, then you go away, I will not give you anything. So "I am poor, but I am honest," said the old woman. "I will go to the queen's palace and ask for her help." Then the old lady, she told the merchant that "I am poor, but I am honest. I am not a dishonest man, and I am not telling, I am telling the truth. I am not telling false." So then he said, "Okay, I will go to get this thing proper judgment. I will go to Queen's palace and ask for her help." The queen called the merchant and listened to both sides of the story. Then she said, "I believe you both. The merchant's purse had 200 pieces of gold. This purse that the woman found had only 100 pieces. So this cannot be the merchant's purse." Then the queen listened. She called the merchant and she called the old lady also. And then she said, "Okay, I want to listen to both of you." And then she hears the story. And then she says, "I believe both of you." Okay. Then after that, she says that the merchant is saying that the purse had 200 gold coin, but the woman in the purse, she found that in the purse only 100 gold pieces were there, 100 gold coin. So then she, then this purse cannot be the merchant's purse, because merchant's purse had only it had 200 gold coin, and this purse has 100 gold coin. So this cannot be the merchant's purse. So then what the queen does, now let's see. Then the queen gave the purse with 100 gold coins to the honest woman. The merchant had nothing to say. He knew that this was his punishment for being dishonest and greedy. Now, so the queen took a very wise decision. What she did? She gave the 100 gold coin purse to the old lady, the honest old lady. She said that this purse then belongs to you, because the merchant's purse had 200 gold coins. So this is, does not belong to him. This belongs to the old lady. This has only 100 gold coin. So children, I suppose you have understood the story well. Now mark the difficult spellings as I call. The first spelling, merchant, purse, marketplace, found, opened, 100 gold coins, wondering, heard, shout. Then go to the next page. Reward, greedily, counting, pieces, already, stolen, honest, woman, queen's palace, listened, believe, then okay, down here, honest we have done, no? Okay. Punishment, dishonest, and greedy. Now children, you have to learn these spellings by heart. Okay, as the school reopens, we will have spelling test on this chapter. Now the question answers, children, you can see here, the question answers are given, questions are given here, fill in the blanks. I have already uploaded the question answers, questions with answers in the website of Dinobly Maithan. So you open the homework section and you will get the question answers and fill in the blanks, everything there. Thank you.